Forest rangers and local residents in eastern India helped rescue a year-old elephant calf that had fallen into an open well. The calf had been trapped overnight and was half submerged in water. A large crowd gathered to watch the carefully planned operation. To help free the calf, workers dug a slanted path into the well on which the calf could escape. Once the elephant had been rescued, it was released into the wild. Nick Dietz, CBSNews.com.